Hey everybody, Justin here again, and I just finished probably the hardest workout I've ever had in my life. I switched gyms to the Murray Calloway County Hospital Center for Health and Wellness. I got a free month membership with my surgery, so that was kind of cool. Their machines in there are a lot different than what I'm used to, and it was absolutely killer. You can see I'm just dripping wet with sweat, but it feels great. This week's progress, not as big as last week's. You know, last week I lost 8 pounds. This week I lost about 4.5, so I'm right about 303.8 right now. So basically 304. But you know, I didn't reach my 300 goal this week, but I'm fairly confident that I'll get there soon. You know, I've been told by a lot of people, you know, it's not a daily race, it's not a weekly race. You know, it's a lifelong race. So I'm hoping to just keep pushing it, keep working hard, and good things will come. The food part of the equation is going okay. Still can't eat a whole lot of stuff. I had to regress a little bit back into some more liquidy foods because I'm just not handling the more solid stuff very well right now. So that'll probably aid in some extra weight loss too. But energy wise, I would love to be a little bit better off than I am. I'm not getting a lot of energy. Still having to take a lot of breaks and stuff like that. I am going to the chiropractor for my back. So he said I'm pretty messed up in that area, so I'm hoping to get that straightened out here pretty soon. But anyway, I just want to give you guys an update, let you know how I'm doing, and I'll talk to you soon. Bye.